How to fix Kernel-PnP Event ID 411 on Windows. 1. Connect another USB device. 2. Uninstall and reinstall the USB root hub driver. 3. Update your graphics card driver using the recommended Avast driver updated in this video guide. 4. Uninstall and reinstall your GPU driver. 5. Check and troubleshoot potential internet connectivity issues. 6. Turn off Windows Fast Startup. 7. Update your BIOS and chipset driver. 8. Perform an in-place